From that massive fall, this phone got obliterated, but the back glass was still intact, so let's keep going.
3, 2, 1.